It is Teacher Appreciation Day. We just visited with a teacher about all the changes with the distance learning, and a lot has also changed for local PTAs as we've switched directions in teaching our kids. And we have Geralyn Selheim with us, a West Fargo mom, also part of the PTA. Geralyn, thank you so much for joining us today.
Hi, good morning.
So nice to see you too, because you don't live too far from me, but I don't get to see anybody with social distancing. I just wanted to start with how everything has changed, but let's start with what the PTA is and how things have changed for you in case people are not familiar with what PTA moms do.
Sure. Our PTA is focused on really supporting the teachers and the staff at the school and what they need to help educate the kids. We do fundraisers to help fundraise and provide money to go on additional field trips that maybe aren't paid for by the districts. We provide learning types of education. We provide family fun nights and skate nights and picnics and barbecues and all those kind of things too. So basically trying to supplement activities that are not directly school related, but are more focused on schools and families and that piece of it.
Okay, so now our world has been turned upside down. The normal roles of our PTA, not the same. Have you guys had to kind of brainstorm and change directions a little bit?
Yeah, absolutely. I've been part of the PTA for the better part of 10 years. It was very interesting. We've now moved our meetings to Zoom meetings, so we can do it out of the comfort of our sweatpants and have our coffees in hand and be able to do our PTA meetings. It's very interesting trying to figure out ways to keep parents and teachers engaged and make sure that everybody has all of the information that they need. But it's been interesting the last few weeks, to say the least.
I know you guys did something special for the teachers, at least at the Freedom Elementary in West Fargo. Can you talk a little bit about how you guys are still trying to make today special for teachers and why?
Right. So we actually are taking to the streets this week. We have partnered with the school and gotten the addresses of all of our teachers and staff, and we've broken up into different groups. And this week we're going to be doing fun deliveries. So you'll see things on our Freedom Elementary Flyers PTA page about what we're delivering, but just really trying to show the teachers and staff that we appreciate them and that we're still here for them and we're thinking about them. And we hope to be able to see them again soon.
And some signage went up in front of the school as well. Whose idea was that?
Sure. Some of the parents in our neighborhood got together, reached out to the PTA and said, what do you guys think about this? And we all got together, talked with the school, and it was so much fun. Sign Gypsies partnered with us and put out a school sign right in front of the school that says, hope is not canceled. We've had basically constant traffic in front of there with all of our families being able to go and take pictures, and as well as our teachers and staff. It's just such a nice way to really close out the year, and for me to close out our elementary school as we move to middle school next year.
You know, I consider our teachers, they're like second moms because they spend so much time with my girls. I mean, we really do need to reach out and thank our teachers right now. Don't you think it's important?
Oh, if we think about all the things that we're doing, trying to keep our jobs and trying to manage our students and manage our households and everything that's changed, and then we take that and think about trying to now teach 20 some children via online Zoom and Teams meetings and give them curriculum and make sure everybody's doing everything. I don't envy them and what they do, and I just really appreciate it. And yeah, I think it's definitely a year to show our appreciation much more than any year past, although the years past that was even just as appreciative.
It's an important day. And you know what? Thank you for what you do too, because as a PTA mom, you're doing a lot of work behind the scenes that you guys don't get a lot of credit for either. So thank you to you, the PTA, and all of the teachers on this National Teacher Day. Thank you, Geralyn.
Thank you. We've got a great team.
Stay with us. Coming up next here on North Dakota Today, we're also celebrating moms this coming weekend. A lot of teachers are moms as well. Do you have a gift ready? Can't go wrong with flowers. We have some great ideas next.